Struggling with dips? Step 1. Shrugs. Elevate and depress your shoulders with straight arms. Isolating this movement teaches your body to use correct technique automatically during dips. Step 2. Assisted dips. Lean forward at the shoulders while dipping with vertical forearms. Use the feet minimally to aid in balance. Focus your effort on the upper body doing the work. Step 3. Band dips. Descend to 90 degrees, pause, and then push explosively. We want our rep speed to slow down on the final dips. This is a good sign of working with sufficient intensity. Step 4. Eccentrics. Make sure that each rep takes around 8 seconds from start to end. String together 3 to 6 reps in a row for best results. Building strength in reverse is the unique benefit offered by negatives. If you want to improve dips, do dips. Don't get distracted by random exercises. Consistency and commitment is needed for calisthenics mastery.